Nothing personal. I just had to shut you up.